हेलो फ्रेंड, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर ऑल विल बी फाइन। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। वेलकम टू योर चैनल। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे टॉपिक। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एसिडिटी ऑफ अल्काइन। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एसिडिटी ऑफ अल्काइन। टुडे वी विल बी एक्सप्लेन एसिडिटी ऑफ अल्काइन विद वेरी डिटेल। Not only acidity of alkyl, but the acidity of different organic compounds, different hydrocarbon. So let's start from acidity of alkyl. The term acidity, it is very important to know for different compounds. That is for alkyl, the acidity of alkyl. You should know about the acidity of alkyl. It is very important topic. Similarly, acidity of alcohol, acidity of phenol, acidity of carboxylic acid, the acidity of benzene. These all are the very important thing. It means the acidity is very important term. So for today topic, acidity of alkynes and terminal alkynes. Terminal alkynes mean those alkynes in which at the terminal end the triple bond are present. Like in this compound, let's suppose this is the one compound. This is the one compound here. This, let's suppose here is triple bond present, sir. So this is called, this organic compound, this alkyne is called terminal alkyne. This is called terminal alkyne. While similarly in this case, this is not, this here is also alkyne, here is also triple bond present, but this alkyne cannot be used the terminal, because here the triple bond is not present in the terminal, is not present in at the end. So that's why this is called terminal alkyne, and the terminal alkyne should be contain one hydrogen bond, and this hydrogen bond, this hydrogen atom will be called acidic hydrogen or acidic proton. This is hydrogen is called acidic proton. The proton or the hydrogen that are attached with the terminal alkynes, this will be called acidic protons. But in case of the alkynes or the alkyne in which the triple bond are present in between any carbon in the long chain, here in this case there is no hydrogen present. So that's why this will call these alkynes are those alkynes that are other than terminal alkynes cannot be undergo any acidic reaction or any basic reaction because of that lack this proton. This is called acidic proton. Yeah, removal of an acetylenic proton. This here in this case where this is acetylene. Removal of this proton. This is called acetylenic proton. Removal of acetylenic proton produce acetylide ion. Contain negative charge. These are anion in nature. These are anion and one proton become generated, and this proton will be abstracted by any base, that is base. So these are the acidity of alkyne. Let's explain the acidity of alkyne. Actually, acidity means, according to Bronsted and Lowry concept, those acid will be a stronger acid that can generate, that can produce, that can lose proton easily will be called good acid. Easily called good acid, or that can be donate a proton will be called good acids. This definition is according to Bronsted and Lowry concepts. So according to this concepts, let's explain alkyne. These concepts are not only valid for the alkynes, but this concept is applicable for the alcohol, for phenol, for carboxylic acid, for all acids these concepts are applied. But here some also limitation present of this concept. but we can explain, we will be explained only alkyne from this conception. According to alkyne, the structure of alkyne is this is the structure of alkyne. This is the structure of alkyne. This is the carbon atom. Here is hydrogen present, bonded. These two orbitals are bonded sidewise, while these two orbitals are bonded. These two orbitals are overlap head to head and produce sigma bond, while these two bonds are produced pi, two pi bond, the two pi bond. So that's why overall three bonds are present. One is sigma bond, while two is pi bond. Here is also hydrogen will be attached with this carbon. This is called acetylenic hydrogen or acetylenic proton. And this proton will be attached through the sigma bond with this carbon. So according to this concept, according to branch level concept, those species that can lose or that can donate proton easily will be called a good acid. So according to this concept, when the proton, these orbitals that are shared, one electron of hydrogen and one electron of this carbon that are shared, that are formed this one bond. So when these electrons are remain with the carbon with the acetylide ion, while hydrogen will be removed, hydrogen will be left the system without any electron, it will be, the bond will be shifted toward, the bond will be broke towards this carbon, the electron will be shifted toward this carbon, while hydrogen will be get partial, not partial but completely plus charge. So and this species will be called acidic proton. This will be called acid. So this will be like this. This is C, that is triple bond C, and this is H. While here this H is, this bond is break, while this carbon get negative charge and the proton will be get partial positive plus charge. This is the proton. So these are the acidity of alkynes. When you use any base, when you use any strong base. But here in this case, hydroxyl, that is hydroxide ion, hydroxide base or alkoxide base. This is alkoxide base. Hydroxide base or alkoxide base, these are the not enough strong that abstract the proton from the acetylide ion, from the acetylene. But we will be use here very strong base like NH2. NH3, this is strong base. NH3 is strong base. But NH2 is very strong. NH2, this base is very strong base. When we use NaNH2 in the solution, this will be act as a very strong base, NH2 negative. And that will, that can be abstract this proton from the alkynes, and it will become alkyne acidic. So now, what is the reason behind the acidity of alkyne? The reason behind the acidity of alkyne is, the main reason is hybridization. There is lots of reasons of acidity. The acidity is due to the inductive effect, acidity is due to the resonance effect, acidity is due to its delocalization, acidity is due to hybridization. But here we will be discuss hybridization. Acidity can be due to the inductive effect. Acidity can be due to the resonance effect, that is also called delocalization. And the acidity is due to hybridization and some other factor also present. But here the great factor in alkyne acidity of alkyne is hybridization, because here in alkyne, here is sp hybridization present. What is meant by sp hybridization? In case of alkene, sp2 hybridization present. sp2 hybridization present, while in case of alkane, in case of alkane, sp3 hybridization present, sir. Hybridization present, sir. In case of alkyne, the S character is 50% S character. In case of alkene, here is S is 33% character, while P has 75% character. P has 66% character, while in case of alkane, S has 25% character, while P has 75% character. While in case of alkynes, here S is, in case of alkyne, where the hybridization is sp hybridization, so the character is S is 50% character, while P is also 50% character. So that's why 50% character means that this bond, the bond between hydrogen and this carbon, the bond between hydrogen and carbon, hydrogen has also S character, it has also S orbital. So here is also S character present, sir. That means that the S character, the S orbital of carbon, and we know that that S orbital is close to the nucleus, sir. S orbital is close to the nucleus as compared to P orbital, while P orbital is close to the nucleus as compared to the D orbital, while D orbital is close to the nucleus as compared to the F orbital. So, but the S orbital is the closest, is the nearest orbital to the nucleus of the carbon atom, or to the nucleus of the central metal atom, to the central atom. So that's why when the S character is greater, it means that the electron, the shared pair electron, will be near to the S character, will be near to the nucleus. So that's why when they are near to the nucleus, it means that the bond will be, the hydrogen can be removed, hydrogen can be left the system without any difficulty. It can be donate, the system will can be donate the acetylene, the or alkyne can be donate proton easily, because the lone pair, or because the electron pair, or the electron that are in bond, this pair will be shifted toward, this pair will be near to the carbon. So that's why hydrogen can be removed as a proton easily, and to make acetylide ion and proton that will be abstracted by base. So these are the some characters that affect the acidity of alkyne. Only the main effect, the main reason of the acidity of alkyne is sp hybridization. It means that the sp hybridization or alkyne will be more acidic than alkene, because in alkene the S character is very less as compared to the in alkyne. In alkene, S is 33% character, while in case of alkyne, S is 50% character, while in case of alkane, S is 25% character. So that's why S will be very less. So that's why alkene will be very, very less acidic than alkyne. Alkene is the pKa value, experimentally, the pKa value for alkyne is 25. pKa value for alkane is 50, while pKa value for alkene is 44, while pKa value for alkane is 36, not for alkane, for alkyne is 36, while pKa value for, not for alkyne 36, but alkyne, for alkyne, the pKa value, experimental value is 25. While for alcohol, the pKa value is 16 to 18. So this means that with increasing S character, in case of alkane, S character is 25%, while in case of alkene 33% character, while in case of alkyne there this characteristic is increased to 50%, sir. So with increasing S character mean the electron or the bond, the this electron pair will be closest, will be nearest to the center, to the nucleus, sir. That's why the acidic proton can be the proton will be more acidic, the hydrogen will be more acidic, more protonic. So that's why alkyne is more acidic as compared to the other hydrocarbon, and this is the main reason. I hope my point will be clear. If you have any confusion, if you have any question, you can also ask me in comment section, as well as you can ask me in my personal WhatsApp RGM that I put in description box. You can get from there. And thank you. Please subscribe my channel. It make me feel happy that my students are supporting me. Okay, thank you very much. Very best of luck, my dear student. Very best of luck.